everybody. Tim and Julie here for Batman, The Long Halloween, parts one and two. So part one actually came out last month, but I wanted to wait, get this done so we could do both of them together. I don't even know. I've lost track of how many. It's like 43 movies, I think, something like that. This is the third time they've done a two-parter, because they did The Dark Knight Returns, and then they did a Superman one. Yeah, so what'd you think?
I liked it. Okay. I mean, I liked the first one a little better than the second one, but
yeah,
they were both good.
Yeah. So I'd actually just reread the comic to kind of get ready for this one. I was actually kind of surprised how different it was. Because in the original, it's Alberto that's the killer, or at least some of the time. And then at the end of the first movie, like right away, they just kill him off. And it was kind of graphic. Like he gets like chopped up in the ship.
The pillars,
And I was like, oh, wow. So we see a lot of characters. We see the Joker, which I didn't like the Joker. He's voiced by Troy Baker, and he was just too much of a Mark Hamill voice.
Mm-hmm.
So I didn't care for him. We see Poison Ivy,
yeah,
Scarecrow, Mad Hatter.
Penguin.
We see the Penguin, but he never talks.
No.
So just take him out. I don't know why he's even in it.
Solomon Grundy.
Yep. I like Solomon Grundy. They did good. And then obviously Two-Face.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of funny after rewatching this, because we watched The Dark Knight with Heath Ledger as the Joker and stuff like that. I didn't realize like how much of that movie came from this storyline.
Mm.
Like even the like I believe in Harvey Dent thing. So that was kind of interesting. I didn't realize how much of it was borrowed.
Yeah, it was pretty good. I mean, Falcone. His daughter was one ugly. Oh God, she was huge and ugly. I thought, yeah. But it was good. I liked it. A lot of it had to do with Falcone and his family,
mm-hmm.
and everybody kind of working together. You know, Batman and Gordon, mm-hmm. and Harvey, and then when Harvey got attacked and turned into Two-Face, it was hard. And Harvey Dent's wife was, she was something else. I don't know.
Because they in the comic, I remember they do kind of hint to her being part of the killers also,
mm-hmm.
but in the movie, spoilers, lots of spoilers. They kind of added a whole little epilogue of her like dating Alberto, mm-hmm. in Stanford or Harvard or wherever it was they went to school.
Yeah.
So they definitely kind of changed that story a little bit.
Mm-hmm. But it was really good. I mean, the first part I liked better than the second, but mm-hmm. both of them together, you know, seeing both of them, it was really good. I enjoyed it.
Okay. So I think the first part is PG-13 and the second part is rated R. So I'm always curious. The second part, I feel like it had like unnecessary cussing in it, like to get that R rating.
Yeah.
I feel like if anything, the first part, like I said, with the propellers and stuff, mm-hmm. was a little graphic. But
right.
Like, would you show this to your grandkids?
Probably not. Mm. But knowing them, they would
probably already saw it.
Probably. Yeah.
Okay. Any closing thoughts?
No. It was a really, really good movie. I enjoyed it.
So I'm curious to see what the next Batman animated movie will be.
Mm-hmm.
So.
I like the graphics in both, you know, the mm-hmm. city and everything was really...
I thought it looked good, but I was a little disappointed that it wasn't more based off of Tim Sale's artwork, mm-hmm. from the comic. Like, The Dark Knight looks like the comic book, whereas mm-hmm. this, it's like... I mean, it looks good for a mm-hmm. cartoon, for an animated series, for a movie, whatever. But I did kind of want, like, especially... Like, I have the action figures. I should have grabbed them. Like the Joker is the very long face, and he's nothing but teeth and stuff like mm-hmm. that, so... I thought it was just an odd choice to stylize them differently.
Mm-hmm.
Any closing thoughts?
No.
Okay. So, for those who have seen it just came out earlier this week. Part two did. So go ahead, let us know. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for subscribing, and we will see you guys next time.